Hi, what's up everyone? In this video, we are going to talk about the top best 3D mouse for CAD you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. The goal of seamless interaction and precise control over digital models is continuous in the dynamic realm of computer-aided design, CAD. Using the proper tools becomes essential as CAD amateurs and professionals strive for increased productivity. Introducing 3D Mice, a groundbreaking input tool that will revolutionize the way we interact with and traverse CAD creations. In this video, we set out on a quest to find the top 3D mouse currently on the market. We explore the intricate details of these cutting-edge accessories, from ergonomic designs to sophisticated functionality, with the goal of providing CAD users with an unmatched degree of precision, effectiveness, and immersive control. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5. UtechSmart Venus. The UtechSmart Venus gaming mouse is a great option for MMO players who want to develop specialized macros without tiring out their fingers because it has 12 programmable side buttons. With its laser sensor, 1000Hz polling rate, and programmable DPI settings up to 16,400, this mouse, which costs $33, offers exceptional precision and responsiveness. The scroll wheel maintains a decent combination between use and resistance, and the design incorporates strategically positioned mouse buttons that offer a pleasant grip. When compared to more expensive solutions like the Razer Naga, it offers great value despite the modest learning curve required to get used to the 12 side buttons. Although UtechSmart may not have the same name recognition as Razer, this mouse is a respectable substitute for gamers on a tight budget. Pros of UtechSmart Venus. 12 side buttons. Can tune the balance and weight. Ideal choice as an MMO gaming mouse. Cons of UtechSmart Venus. Sharp learning curve. Lack of brand awareness. On number 4. ELECOM EXG MXD3DRBK. The optical tracking technology used by the ELECOM trackball ensures precise cursor movement, improving accuracy and requiring less hand movement. This function makes it possible to navigate the screen effectively, increasing productivity. Moving in any direction is simple with the use of 6 physical buttons, plus 2 extra tilting buttons for the scroll wheel. Users can quickly change the trackball's DPI setting between 500, low, and 1500, high, allowing them to manage the cursor speed. 3 2.5mm synthetic ruby ball bearings that provide smooth performance while reducing dust and dirt collection make maintenance simple. A hole on the bottom allows for the simple removal of the ball for cleaning. The product features a battery remaining light lamp and is compatible with Windows 8, Windows 10, Windows 11, macOS 10.10, and later versions. It functions wirelessly on a single AA battery, included, and is compatible with these operating systems. On number 3. Logitech G604 LIGHTSPEED. The G604 LIGHTSPEED wireless gaming mouse from Logitech offers a distinctive option for MMO players because of its large number of buttons, although it is not the best option. It is available on Amazon and Best Buy for $59.99 off its MSRP of $99.99. The mouse has an outstanding Hero 16K sensor and a reliable 2.4 GHz wireless connection. Its awkward design, slick base panel, and dependence on AA batteries are also significant negatives. The G604 has 15 inputs, including tilt inputs on the scroll wheel and 6 macro buttons on the thumb side. Despite the mouse's advantages, its design flaws keep it from becoming a household name in MMOs. In the end, it is up to the user to decide whether the extensive button arrangement is worth the trade-offs in comfort. Pros of Logitech G604 LIGHTSPEED. Strong 2.4 GHz wireless connection. Tons of buttons, including scroll wheel tilt inputs. Impressive Hero 16K sensor. Cons of Logitech G604 LIGHTSPEED. High shape isn't comfortable. Slippery base panel. Powered by AA battery. On number 2. Logitech MX Master 2S. The Logitech MX Master 2S is a flexible and adaptable mouse that may be used for a variety of purposes. It boasts low latency, accurate surface tracking, and easy switching between several PCs. It may not be ideal for left-handed users or fans of first-person shooter video games, but its ergonomic form, programmable buttons, and lengthy battery life make it a standout choice for productivity activities. Although the mouse is a little heavier than typical, this has little effect on how well it performs. It has a wide range of capabilities, including dual connectivity choices, a dark field sensor for more accurate tracking, and the Logitech Flow system for use across different PCs. For customers who place a high priority on productivity, graphic artists, and even gamers, the MX Master 2S proves to be a fantastic investment thanks to its exceptional performance, adaptability, and customization choices. Pros of Logitech MX Master 2S: highly customizable buttons, tracking on any surface, seamlessly switch between computers. Cons of Logitech MX Master 2S: not for lefties, not for FPS gaming, a little on the heavy side. On number 1, Razer DeathAdder Elite. A well-liked and cozy gaming mouse, the Razer DeathAdder Elite is best suited for players with larger hands. It is a formidable competitor in its field thanks to its reliable buttons and superior tracking. Due to its troublesome software needs and a history of dubious quality assurance, it falls short when compared to other mouse. Despite these flaws, the DeathAdder Elite has a number of benefits, including an ergonomic design that fits medium to large hands, a weight of 105 grams that is fair, a faultless 3389 sensor, a flexible braided cord, and an affordable pricing. Its downsides include the absence of a weight system, additional buttons beyond the DPI up and down, and a login requirement for the Synapse software, which also lacks onboard setting storage. For gamers with medium to big hands, the DeathAdder Elite's iconic shape and cozy construction make it an attractive option, although competitors like the Logitech G703 and SteelSeries Rival 600 should also be taken into account. Pros of Razer DeathAdder Elite: one of the most loved ergonomic shapes, fantastic for medium to large hands. Good weight for the size of mouse at 105 grams. Flawless 3389 sensor. Cons of Razer DeathAdder Elite: no weight system, no extra buttons other than a DPI up and down. Synapse software requires login. So guys, this was the video about the best 3D mouse for CAD. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.